If you're looking for an authentic experience in Banff National Park, there's much to discover at the Juniper Hotel.
One of the attractive features is evident as soon as one comes into the lobby of the hotel. You see beautiful First Nation art, and that art is throughout the hotel. When we're talking about architecture and modernism, a lot of people think that on the West Coast, modernist architecture is associated with the graphics of the West Coast. On the prairies, there was a big influence in the modernist period from the 50s on of Inuit art and the simple lines of Inuit art. And it fits, somehow complements the modernist tradition. So I think it's a pretty easy connection to say that we've got this First Nation site, we've got First Nation elders visiting each year, and we have First Nation art throughout the hotel.
Hey, my name is Roy Lewis. I'm from Muscatine, Alberta. I really like it when I see a hotel, you know, filling up with Benjamin Cheechee and Norval Morisot or Eddie Kobnes or other very group of seven Native artists here in Canada. And here in Alberta, we have Alec Janvier, who's still alive and still has his art gallery in Cold Lake, Alberta. I mean, those are people that we aspire to because they've set the rules of engagement in the area of art.
We have this rich connection to First Nations from six major language groups. We can select great art that is authentically Canadian. It's part of this site, and I just think that's something to celebrate.